Step one, we press level and B button for 8 seconds to removing all the receivers. Until the screen turns zero, step two, we charge the receiver. The light turns red. We press less button for 5 seconds. It vibrates, beeps, and the screen turns one, channel one, and it works.